Greetings, we're badgers, and they're trying to vanquish us. Diseases we've had, gem, and they're causing us anguish. Just not the way you think, it's not direct infection, it's a species of monkey that has got to be sectioned, cause nature gave us a slap in the face by the name of the motherfucking human race. What they do, let me get this straight in my head. They kettled all the cattle up too tight in a shed. So some bugs incubated, thrived and spread, and made the cattle get rattled up, dropped down dead. Oh dear, oh my, did you not know this threat of bovine tuberculosis? We can't eat meat that's got TB. It got John Keats and it might get me. What chance it leaps transmits to people? Slim and only lethal if it's left untreated and don't sip from the tip. But the beef can be eaten, yeah, it's a big threat to humanity. Where would we be without cheap beef? I see no possibility of another source of protein. And I feel for the badger, but a diet is set, and so we'll have to let that lovely creature die in it set. Well, guess who's getting the blame this time? Monochrome perpetrator of no crime, small stature, tall swagger, lord dispatcher of earthworms. Well, I naturally move germs, that's collateral damage. I don't cross contaminate consciously, that's trade deranged. I'm just making my way, I'm just hustling and rustling. Can't catch me in my day to day. I may sashay around 8 estates, but it ain't just play, man, I'm chasing prey. And admittedly, a little bit of play, hey, hey. Babes, you know I don't practice safe sex. But as a predator at the apex, I regulate the nature state. Facilitate change at less drastic rates. So won't you come to my aid with your data mates? While taking trophies on my raids, I'm making trophic cascades. Oh, you bastards, put away your bloodlust blades. If you shoot me in the face, the germs get sprayed. If you chase me out my place, the germs get spread. And next door, the same shit happens again. Smelly Mellis, Mellis, my man, remember the name, cause science says I must remain. But the brats, the Thatcher, wanna capture me and batter me. No other bloody matter than some crap in my anatomy. It's enough to make a badger think biological warfare is a justified response to those that threaten my welfare. Oh, you know that I am generally a peaceful guy.
But the badger is
and the playing
a demon.
Dirty is the last thing on my mind. But if that's how you paint me, maybe that's our play, see? Badger coming at you from your origin myths. Them rustic tales meant to stop you going Sith. As if these Brits ever sniffed the lights. I prissy twit, sissy fist since medieval apartheid. With enclosure taking fields from the common man. Left hungrily holding a watering can. Watching sheep shit all over bit all the arable land. And the delicate balance of their place in the food chain smashed apart so some avaricious lord can get paid. It's the same old story with me right now. Getting murdered so you fuckers can mistreat a cow. Feudalism, not a great society, but it had the benefit of inefficiency. I would maybe take a cut to life expectancy, provided I was free and that the world was green. But I don't see a reason to give up this life of ease. Cease to eat these tasty mackies. Let's hope we also come to heart disease and die before we see these incoming catastrophes. Can you hear that wind blowing in the willows? No, cause all your heads are on your feather down pillows. It'll sound like the weather as my last breath bellows. I'll huffle puff, come and ruffle your locks. I'll infect your blankets like smallpox. Think me some seals and maybe a panda will haunt your dreams forever as you wander having a gander at apocalyptic landscapes populated by some livestock and those last great apes that got thoughts above their station and illusions of grandeur. That got thoughts above their station and illusions of grandeur caused climactic devastation until put out to pasture, choking on the farts of the sacred cow, burying themselves with their own plough, cause they went and innovated their way into a ditch,
yeah, Mr.
like
White.
The guy from Breaking Bad. Yes, science,
yes,
bitch!
Science.
Oh, worry not, brother, it's all in the game. Maybe with thumbs I'd have done the same. Imagine a badger catching a man scared in a snare. Ooh, that might make a nice little nightmare. We are basically the same, just neurons firing in a brain. I think it's such a crying shame we could not share this country lane, but maybe on the next go round our species will be much more sound, not letting bovine tuberculosis ruin what could have been a bloody lovely symbiosis.
You can actually hear the milk in their belly like a coconut.